guys. Welcome to Octa. So today, we are here to unbox the Oppo F5. I'm still in the dark about the specs, so we'll post them down below. But for now, let's get to unboxing. So this is the box. It's a premium-looking white box with the Oppo logo. And here's the phone. I think this is a gold one. Let me just quickly grab my Oppo F3 to compare. So, this is a little side by side. And so you also have a SIM ejector tool, phone case, and of course the intro guides. You also have, of course, we have the charger buttons. Charger and port. I think this is a micro USB. And earphones, because we definitely need this to listen to music on the go. So, I think the phone's already turned on. The fingerprint sensor is here, guys. So, it's different than the old one. So, of course, it runs on Android. And, yeah, it's very light, definitely. Let me just do a quick comparison between the FHD and the F5. This was very light. And even though they have kind of look like they have the same frame, this one has a wider screen to it. On the right side, you have the power button, the SIM. I think this is where you place the same SIM tray. And then on the left side are the volume buttons. And here you have this, I think this is a speaker, the jack, and the micro USB port. And yeah, behind you have the camera and the fingerprint sensor. So it's a very lovely looking device. It's very light and it looks sleek in your hands. So I'm kind of loving it, but I'm going to have to test out the selfie expert this time and by doing some selfies.